And that's very intelligent play to win back possession.
And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given.
And this could really make certain.
In it goes. Calmly converted. Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
The shot thwarted.
Just look at the stats. They show just how dominant they've been. Created so many good chances and winning comfortably. The defence have struggled to cope, and I'm sure we're going to see a change soon, or this could be humiliating.
Salah. Taking this on. And they're three in front now.
Emma Koivisto. Matthews. Gemma Bonner. And back to Tegan Micah. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Matthews. Excellent strike! An astonishing goal! Oh, she hit it so sweetly! And there was never any doubt from such a long way out.